Hello and welcome to the Business Coaching Masterclass. Today's theme is leadership relationships, and today's lesson is where others fall, we stand. There is always the need for method. From Socratic reasoning to lean management, there are the right ways and the wrong ways to do everything. An active process directed towards an achievable goal is a foundational key to success in any business endeavor. An aimless existence is as much a fault as a bad pathway. To stay motivated along the way, we need to be able to realize how far we have come. Your strength is the reinforcement of what you know, married to a progressive series of new experiences. Never allow yourself to be limited or fall into uncreative spheres. Human weakness is the slow multiplication of bad habits that subtly envelop our world. A man of bad character not only becomes a poor friend, but he also brings potential threats into the sphere of the business. Too little risk and nothing moves forward. But too many risks and we lose our footing and begin to slide backwards on the loose ground. So when we are looking out for our business interests, what behavioral characteristics do we want to avoid connections with? 1. Liars and half-truthers. There is no such thing as a noble lie, because only the truth can set you free. 2. Avoiders. Those who live without the ability to rise to responsibilities will only slow you down. 3. Those with delusions of grandeur. Nobody truly rises above their station who is not enough humble. 4. Undisciplined individuals. These people become error inefficient and unfocused in their tasks. 5. Those with a victim mentality. With an always me approach, we tend to forget about the needs of others. 6. Those who can't defer. The pursuit of impulsive pleasures will implode the world of the weak and wanting. 7. The confrontational. You have to face problems, but not at the expense of important personal connections. 8. Non-negotiators. People unwilling to view the world through different lenses will not have a full perspective. Everybody knows what their own weakness is, and most people hide it, or live with the false belief that nothing can be done. The trouble is that you never really know what is possible until you try. You know where you are going, and you know where the road ends if you refuse to make the necessary corrections. Whatever way you look at it, it ends now. You can only start where you are. The thing is that we all know that if we don't experience some level of pain now, there will be worse in the future. Much worse. You must seek the challenge. You sacrifice stability in the present for a gain in the future. We all know that in the long run, it does not pay to cheat on yourself. Exercise your right to choice and your need to change. So you only have half a map? Not to worry. You can map out what you learn as you go. A vague approach may not be as good as certainty, but it is a lot better than no idea at all. A quest for the impossible will lead you elsewhere, maybe to nowhere, but it will take you somewhere. Find your zone of maximal proximal development and work on yourself. Start today. Hey guys and girls, thank you very much for taking a few moments out of your day to run through the Business Coaching Masterclass. If there's a theme or a topic that you would like me to cover, then please, please let me know. Let me know. Don't forget to link up while we still have our social networks in place. Let's see, YouTube, LinkedIn, Pinterest, Facebook, and there's probably a few others out there that I have forgotten about. Oh, Instagram, you can link up there as well. Hey, that's it for today. Thanks very much for being there, and have a fantastic day wherever you are. Take care.